This is the bed I was sleeping in with all my junk. This is Mom's little rabbit thing she got. Isn't that cute? More pictures. Mom and Dad. This is one of me and Terry. That'll come in good. Let's see if I can get a close-up of it. That's Terry. There's one of Alicia. There's Terry and Brooke. There's the closet. These are all, this is Terry and Jerry and Corey and Alicia. Christopher and Corey. Me and Tony and Mary and Gary. And all four of us girls. Oops, there's my tampons. Move them things. And Christine. And over here is where she got all her tapes and stuff. And this is my grandma and grandpa. Not everybody. And then there's Jerry and Sean and his girlfriend and April. And that's this bedroom. And then we're back in the living room. And that's it. Now I'll go out to the porch. This is my favorite part of the house coming up.
And there's Anita again.
And there's my mommy.
You got to go out and pin, tape inside the pen. You've never did that.
Yeah.
Those big veils of tape.
And this is my favorite place. This is the back porch they built on. This is a closet.
If you turn the lights on above the table, you can see better.
Okay. This is her closet. Let me turn the light on. This is her closet. Is this light on too? Yeah. This is her closet. That's the closet. She has her canned goods and stuff in here. I don't know where the light switch is. Oh, here. This is her closet. She got a little shelf space. And then she can hang her clothes here. Got a light switch here. And I'll turn around, and this is the back porch. She got a freezer out here and her trash compactor. And then all these windows are the pull-out windows where you can wash easy. Right there's Battle, and there's Shadow looking in. See the little rim thing here? That's where they don't get on the windows. They can just put their paws up. Aren't these windows nice? And then she's got these floodlights, too. Make it brighter in here for Dad to see, and it looks, and then she got the ceiling fan. She got a table. See them poinsettias? I bought them for Mom. And this is the back porch they had built on. It's really nice. It's real cozy out here. Oh, and Rocky got Dad these binoculars. You don't have to focus or nothing. You can see real good out of them. And see, look, you can look out here, and you can see all the way out to the catfish pond from here. And you can see all the way out to the back 40. Clear back there. Me and Mom was clear back there. Now I'll walk out to the back door, but I'm going to put my jacket on first. And that's Dad's bedroom right there where that fan is. And this is the back door. This is the back 40 as usual. And the dogs are jumping all over me as usual. Get out! Get out! And this is the dog pen. This is what we'll have to do for our dogs, Tony. Build a pen like this, then we'll, like when we leave, we can put it in for Precious. And then get her fence in the whole yard like this, and then she can run during the day while we're home. Here comes Shadow. Here comes Battle. And that's an outhouse. Really works too. Let me open the door. Shut we yet? See? You can get toilet paper in there. They want out there. See, they got this part closed off. That way when the horses are back there, the dogs can't get out. And this is Mom's little shed where she keeps the lawnmowers and the... Get down! And the... wood for her fireplace. And this is where she keeps all her other junk. And this is what she, her little tramp lawnmower thing, ride mower. And that's what she puts the horse manure on. And then she drives it back there and dumps it in the back field. See, this is all fenced in here. Now, this back here is all fenced in, but this is for where the horses are. This is the back of the horse barn. That's the back of it where the horses stay in the net spare room that I was telling you about they built on. That's barrel hay. She's got a red thing with hay in it, too. I don't know where it's at. Oh, yeah, it's up front here. And this is the side of the house. See the back porch out here where they had it built on? Don't that look so much better? They painted it, painted the whole house, and put up those storm windows. It made it look real nice. They've done a lot. They landscaped the yard, put the gravel down in the driveway. You'll notice a big difference once you see the other from before and now. I don't see the horses. They must be in their stalls. The dogs are wanting over there. And this is the horses' stalls in the spare room. I already filmed all that, I believe. There's a little drinking thing they drink out of. Everything. You saw Mom's truck and everything. She's got all this in. I got everything. Quiet. These dogs are jumping all over me. That thing holds two horses. Mom's truck. The other day, Doc backed up on one of these hitching posts, the one in front of the corral, and pooped right on top of it. And this is the rockers and stuff. They got floodlights. Look at the floodlights. One here, one over there, one up here, and three of them over there on top of where the horses' things are. This place is lit up like a Christmas tree at night. I mean, you could see good out here. And then her satellite dish. This is where that door there, that's where the central air is. Everybody has to have central air here because they have a dry heat in the summertime. And that's it. Dad didn't think they'd come out because he thought they were in dormant.
Huh?
Dad didn't think they'd come out.
Neither fish never do go dormant. Dormant, they bite year round.
Dormant.
Look at me and Bud. Me and Bud go fishing in the wintertime.
Where y'all been fishing?
Ice fishing.
In Colorado
somewhere. It's dormant.
I ain't gonna think. The camera's on. Try the camera. I won't say that.
Rocky said the lower you put it down, the better fish you have to get. Yeah, they'll bite you on the bottom or the top. Because
that's how I got my fish. I put mine real down low. That's how I fish. Me and my father, and me and dad were there fishing with a caught one.
Big old blowny thing.
Damn blowny. That's something I need to use a damn fish.
You don't feed them, man.
You don't feed them, Steve, right?
You don't come out here and feed them.
They feed them every day, but they feed them with that strength and stuff. They ain't used to meat.
Well, that's like
you put chicken liver out
you
there.
You put chicken liver in.
I guarantee you put chicken liver out there.
And you won't be able to put your pole down. Because son ain't nothing but blood.
We had this one day, it was like chicken and beef in it, and it was like a little kind of like a plate type substance.
I told you to bring the damn poles, but man, they got poles.
Did you go out in the shed and get those?
Yeah, I guess we should go.
Here we go, they drilled down on the corner there, right there. But that one there, we saw it though. Tony just threw it down there. Bam! Tony went to easing out there. Ease it out there, and he just barely reeled it once.
Hey, you want to catch some fish? Go back up there and grab that. Get you a handful of feed, Brian. That catfish feed.
Yeah, it brings them to the top.
Right to the,
you know where it's at, Brian?
In that brown bag. Go get you just a handful and bring it back. You bring back two handfuls.
Yeah, Mom took two or three. I thought she was overfeeding them when she did that.
Oh, hell, there's some
kale.
That's what Mom said.
She probably ain't feeding for nothing. Only thing bad about something like this is the water ever goes low, real low.
Yeah, the fish will die.
They don't, either eat a few of them or clear them out. So, no, don't get them reels out.
You catch one here to me when you bring that feed.
I can probably sit right here all day.
Want me to go get you a lawn chair?
We fish tomorrow. Me and Dinah run down to the grocery store and buy some thing at chicken liver. And we'll show
right down the streets at bait place.
No, I'll go with some chicken. Go get one thing of chicken liver and put it on there and meal. We'll show them how to catch fish. Yeah, that's how damn chicken liver they get to the cat.
You know,
big fishermen here. Bo, Curly, and Larry. Wish they'd hurry up and catch a fish. I'm getting bored. Where's his pole at? Here it is. Then he thinks he's got something.
I don't like a lot of lights on fish. Because that light makes a fish that spooks them.
Is he pulling? Huh?
They ain't gonna pull on him once they're wrong.
Oh, something popped up over here.
It's a real den. Right out there is a big den.
He's like, I'm not going for the small crap. I'm going for the big stuff.
He's figured over here. This damn thing came here with the thing. Yeah.
Move it into the house at all. So, you know how we bought that?
You take your own chairs.
I'm not coming.
They sell homemade chili and barbecue. The power goes out up there too, and you gotta wait till the power comes back on.
Say hi to Terry.
Hi.
I'm trying to eat.
Say hi to Aunt Terry.
Hi. Hello, Aunt Terry.
Say hi to Aunt Terry, Tony. You old sour puss.
Need to see if you can get that bird out there. Probably going to sleep out there.
Try to zoom in on him.
When the summer time, y'all hear my bull crow. You go, whoop, whoop. And somebody else go, whoop, whoop. I never do hear the one that echoes. They got him on tape.
That crane decided he wanted to stay.
Well, probably knows they're inside that thing.
We can't get him.
That thing, does it fly very well?
Yeah, it's got span like an eagle. Haven't you seen him fly?
Mom coming back from dumping the dog shit. My hard-working mother shoveling shit. Tony's in there helping her. She's just driving it and he's loading it.
Yeah. There's the shit shovelers. All three of them, full of shit. This is where Renee, the horse Renee, lives. This is her stall. I'm with the empty cart, ready for a refill.
They're washable.
Now look at me. Thank you.